In the figure above, the seven small circles, which have equal radii, and the large circle are tangent at the indicated points. If the area of the large circle is 36 pi, so the area of the whole thing right over here is 36 pi, what is the area of one of the small circles? So let's think about how we could do this. If we know the area of the large circle, we could figure out the radius of the large circle. And if we know the radius of the large circle, we should be able to figure out the radius of one of these smaller circles. So let's do that. So we know that area is equal to pi r squared. And so the area of the larger circle is 36 pi. So we know that 36 pi is equal to pi r squared. We could divide both sides by pi. Divide both sides by pi. And we're left with the radius of the larger circle. I'll swap the two sides. The radius of the larger circle squared is equal to 36. Now, if you were just solving an equation, r squared is equal to 36, you would get that r is equal to plus or minus 6. But we're talking about a length here, so we only want to think about the principal root of 36. So we get the radius of the larger circle is 6. Or another way to think about it is the diameter of the larger circle is going to be 12. Diameter is twice the radius. So if we were to start at this point right over here and go all the way across, that whole distance right there is 12. So this distance right over here, the diameter of the larger circle is 12. Now, if the diameter of the larger circle is 12, what is going to be the diameter of one of the smaller circles? And they all have the same diameter. Well, 3 of the diameters of a smaller circle are equal to the diameter of the larger circle. So each of these smaller circles are going to have 1/3 the diameter of the larger one. So they're each going to have a diameter of 4. Well, if they each have a diameter of 4, that means that they each have a radius of 2. So this distance right over here is 2. So now what is the area of one of the small circles? Well, the area is going to be pi times its radius squared. So pi times 2 squared, which is equal to pi times 4, or 4 pi. So the area of one of the smaller circles is 4 pi.